A very good afternoon to everybody. I'm Dr. Gitanshu, the convener for IIC TMU, and today we are gathered here for the meeting for quarter four. I welcome everybody, and I would request our president of IIC TMU, Dr. Manjula Jain, to please address the meeting.
Thank you, Dr. Gitanshu. So, good afternoon, everyone. How are you all? I hope everyone is safe and fine. Together, we are once again, and we are here to review the progress of the last quarter, and we have also to plan for the next quarter. And I'm very happy to share with all of you that we shall be very soon be coming out with the results of the activities that we have done so far with the support and cooperation of all the members of this council. And today, Dr. Gitanshu would be apprising us with the review of the past activities as well as what will be our upcoming quarter. And we already have done upon the formulation function of IAC. All the students, those who have been attending the meeting, they are also apprised by concerned faculty coordinators about the shared roles and responsibilities and is that we shall be conducting and we have been conducting so far in terms of self-driven, mandatory and elective nature. The most important point that we have to discuss today is the monthly report submission mechanism that was described in detail by Dr. Gitanshu, and today most probably she'll be also keeping us aligned with the support and cooperation of all of you. We have been able to achieve the desired number of activities so far, and I would also share this information with all of you that you all, I don't know, are aware. And this is the point wherein we can share this, that we are already having a registered incubator in our university, and we are awaiting certain processes, further processes to make it functional under the startup scheme of UP government. And all the IAC coordinators of various departments, various colleges, they will be aligned with this incubation center of Tirthankar Mahavir University. So we have to take up these activities in true spirit, because now we have been abreast with what is the nature and what is the content, what is the type of the activity, why we are doing that activity, what is the outcome of that activity. But here, the incubation center would provide you the hands-on training, learning, as well as what we have learned so far, we have to do that, and how we can promote the entrepreneurship as well as innovation and startups from our university itself. So, Dr. Gitanshu, I would request that please apprise us with the review of the past activities and what is the plan for the upcoming activities, what has been the contribution of our faculty coordinators and the students, as well as our esteemed experts who are from the external organizations than this university. And accordingly, we shall be making our activities, startups in the upcoming quarter. So thank you so much and all the best for the upcoming activities. And I would again request that all of you should give your wholehearted contribution towards the progress and success of these activities. We will be awaiting the continued participation of all of you. And very shortly, IACs would be given the star ratings as well as rankings for the year 2021. So accordingly, we have to plan our activities in order to smoothen all the practices and bring a good level of IAC working, institutional working in the interest of our university. Thank you and all the best.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Now I'll go through the quarter three and the upcoming activities planned for quarter four. Okay, so for the agenda for this meeting is a review of the activities that we have already conducted in quarter three. the discourse of the plan of action for quarter four, okay, and the process of conducting these activities. I have done this in the past quarter meeting also, but again, I would like to redo it again because I think there were certain people were facing certain problems in the past quarter also. So the challenges faced in conducting the quarterly activity shall also be discussed, okay. And recently, the IIC has come up with a scheme wherein the nominations for Innovation Ambassador, Mentor-Mentee Program and Impact Lecture Series have to be done. So the same information is available to everybody. You can go have a look at, the main IIC portal. And if anybody is interested in being a part of it, you can please share your names with me. And then any other matter. So now coming to reviewing the quarter three. So first was the council meeting, which was conducted on 23rd. And it's a mandatory activity. It was organized by me. And the resource persons for the same was our entire IIC team. Then the second activity that was conducted was the workshop on intellectual property rights and IP management and startup. Now, this is an elective activity, which again was organized by me. And the resource person we had was Dr. Rohan Garg. He is an associate professor from AIIMS Rajkot. Then the third activity was a workshop on business model canvas. It was an elective activity, again, conducted by me. And the resource person was Dr. Manjula Jain, associate in academics TMU and also the president of the IIC TMU. Then the next activity was interactive session, mentoring session with successful startup founders. This was again an elective activities. This was conducted by Ms. Prachi Rastogi, and the resource person for the same was Mr. Avichal Jain, who is the co-founder of Kindred Elements Private Limited. Next, the activity was the mentorship session for innovators, student entrepreneurs through experts, or innovation ambassador or innovation agent. And this again was an elective activity. This was conducted by Mr. Farhan Khan from Department of Physiotherapy. And the resource persons for this were Dr. Ravi Kishore Singh and Dr. Ankita Kumari, both of who are consultants in the Ojasvi Hospital in Dehradun. The next activity was... somebody's audio is on. Can you mute your audio? So the next activity was how to plan for startup, legal and ethical steps. And again, this was an elective activity. This was done by Prachi Rastogi. And the resource person was Dr. Vipin Jain, who is the principal of TIMIT TMU, Ghaziabad. Then again, we had an activity that is a mandatory one. That was an orientation session.
Ma'am, session has started.
Yeah, okay. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am. Can you hear you?
Can you guys hear me?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now coming to the process for conducting the activity. So first is we need to identify the activity. Then we need to identify the resource person. And then the same needs to be discussed either with the president of the IIC or the convener. And then we need to finalize the date and the time. And the flyer needs to be designed for the same. And the flyer, for designing the flyer, you must take help from Sakshi from the IT department. Next is we have to create a Google form and create a Zoom link, which is done by Webhub from the IT department. And also Webhub is a member of the IIC. Next is getting the flyer and the certificate approved by president and convener. Now, I remember last time there was a lot of confusion regarding the certificates. So please understand, the day you are conducting your activity, the very same day your feedback forms should be sent, and by next day latest, your certificate should be dispatched. And all these things are done via Webhub. So you must coordinate with Webhub for the same. And the designing of the certificate is done by Sakshi. And please understand that the all the certificates that are made, the certificates for the elective and mandatory activities are the same. But when you're doing a self-driven activity, and if you're doing it under the flagship of IIC, there are certain changes that have to be done. So please make sure whether it is a self-driven activity, whether it is an elective activity or a mandatory activity, please make sure that you get the certificate approved by the president and the convener. Next, please remember, prior to the conducting any event, all the details need to be published or shared on social media. That is your Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And secondly, after the activity is finished, the recording of the session, okay, it needs to be submitted and it has to be uploaded onto YouTube. Now it has to be submitted to Webhav. Webhav will get the editing of it done and then the same shall be put up on YouTube. Now, after all this entire procedure, the concerned coordinator needs to make a report of the session. Now, in the last, quarter, certain flaws were there in the reports that I noticed were first that the social media links were missing on all the reports. When you are making a report, at the end of the report, please make sure that you list out the social media links. Then secondly, the report needs to have a copy of the flyer. You need to make it in a Word document. First thing is you need to have the topic. Then you need to have a copy of the flyer, the number of registrations, what was the mode of delivery, and what were the aims and objectives, whether it was an innovative activity, whether it was related to critical thinking, design creation. There are a lot of, there's an entire listing giving in your IIC portal. So please have a look through it. And in fact, I will share one report. Maybe you will get an idea. Please just wait one sec. I will share a report. Vivek, is my screen visible?
Yes, ma'am, it's visible.
Okay, so here if you can see, this is one of the reports, okay? So you need to have the flyer, okay? First you put the topic, you need to have a flyer, okay? Then you will talk about the brief about who the session was convened by, how long was the session, what were the number of registrations that we received. For instance, the orientation session was conducted via online mode, okay, whether it was offline or online. What was the date of the session? What was the time? And who was the speaker? Other than that, who was the session convened by? Who was it chaired by? Okay. And then the total number of registrations that we received. What was the duration of the session? What did the session focus upon? For instance, if we're talking about a session with the innovation ambassador, so it is going to talk about, or it is going to focus on understanding the concept of innovation with an emphasis of innovation in healthcare. Now, healthcare, why? Because the previous session that we did, this session we had done in collaboration with the medical college. So depending upon whether you are doing it independently, are you doing it in collaboration with another college, you need to make sure that all those points are very much present in the report. Okay. Then other than that, for I think most of the people, the social media links were missing. So out of Facebook, Twitter and Instagram, make sure that at least two links are present in your report, and the link for the YouTube video has to be there. If you do not have all these in your report is null. So please make sure that you share all these things. If there are any queries regarding the making of the report, anything, you please contact me. Now, the upcoming sessions, now, as received by Ms. Prachi, the College of Management is planning to take up two activities. First is the session on accelerator incubation opportunities for students and faculties, early stage entrepreneurs, then session on building an innovation product fit for market. So they have not told me the dates as yet. Now, the other coordinators, I am awaiting your mails. So please share the mails as soon as possible. And here is a note for everybody that this time we must finish all the activities by 22nd June. And all the reports for the same must be submitted by 25th June at the latest. Because once you submit these reports, I have to edit, compile, and then they need to be uploaded on the portal. It's a very tedious process uploading them. There are a lot of things, that a lot of rules and regulations that need to be followed. So please make sure by 22nd June, you should be able to finish all your activities. And by 25th June, they have to be mailed to me. And my, you can please take a screenshot of the same. This is my mail ID, drgitanshu.dental@tmu.ac.in. And I have previously shared the same ID on the TMU ISC group. So if anybody has any queries, you can ask. So I think that's about it. So I'm just waiting for everybody, all the coordinators who have not shared the activities, please make sure by Monday or at latest Tuesday, at least you give me a tentative about idea about the activity that you want to do. And if you are having a problem procuring a resource person for the same, please let me know. I will help you regarding the same. Okay. So I would end. I think, Vivek, we can end the meeting.
Sure, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah.